Hey tech lovers, welcome back to a new episode of Mobile Funda. Today we are going to talk about 12 plus new features and changes in the HyperOS 2.2 update. And the best part is, feature number 6, 7 and 9 are the ones we Note 13 Pro 5G user have been waiting for a long time. So without any further delay, let's get started. Friends, if we talk about the new features and changes in the HyperOS 2.2 update, then the first change is the blur wallpaper feature in the home screen, which was missing in the previous update. Apart from this, when we use a light wallpaper, then a shadow appears behind the icon text to make it easier to read. Feature number 2 is in the home screen navigation setting. So as soon as we go to the navigation bar setting and switch from gesture to button, we will notice a new option called button shortcut. When we tap on it, we will see several options that can be really useful in daily life. So if you prefer using navigation bar instead of gesture, then this feature is definitely going to be helpful. Let's talk about feature number 3. You will find it under personalization settings. Along with the icon size, now there's a new option called icon type that lets us change the icon style right from here. Feature number 4 is in the status bar settings. When we open the notification and status bar setting, we will see a new option called customized toggle display. Tap on it and we will get many customization options. But right now, the number of icons setting still only gives 1 and 3 choices. Feature number 5 is about fingerprint animation. Now when we go to the fingerprint settings and tap on fingerprint recognition, we will find 6 new colorful fingerprint animation which were not there in the previous update. Next is one of the most requested feature by the Redmi Note 13 Pro 5G users. It's called shutdown confirmation. To enable it, just go to settings, then security, and tap on shutdown confirmation. Now, if someone tries to switch off your phone while it's logged, then they will need to enter your password first. Feature number 7 is in the battery settings. Just go to battery, then battery protection, and here you will see a new option called battery health. This is a feature we usually see in iPhones. Now it's finally available here too. The next feature is found in the lock screen setting. As soon as we open it, we will see a new option, customize shortcut. Tapping on it allows us to customize the lock screen shortcut, whether it's the left side icon or right side icon. The next feature is also related to the lock screen. And finally, we Redmi Note 13 Pro 5G user can now apply live wallpaper on the lock screen as well. Talking about the next feature, it's also found within the lock screen settings. When you go to your lock screen, then customize lock screen, then to layouts, you will notice some new lock screen layout options. By the way, which lock screen layout is your favorite in HyperOS 2.2? Do let us know in the comment below. The next feature is also available on the lock screen, and that is lens effect. This means that whether if you are using a third-party wallpaper or the stock one, now you can apply the lens effect to it. Another big change in this new update is the all-new camera app. The Redmi Note 13 Pro 5G comes with a camera version 6.1, featuring a brand new UI along with some new settings. Finally, the last feature is in the gallery app. When we open any photo and tap on edit, we will notice a brand new editor layout. And to be honest, it feels a bit more complex compared to old one. So friends, these were the 12 plus new features and changes we found in the HyperOS 2.2 update on our Redmi Note 13 Pro 5G. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, then don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. See you in the next video with another new Funda. Jai Hind!